fucking alien. Where? Rough ahead and you're miles and miles from the nice warm bed. I'm
Picasso.
I don't get it.
You just remember
you what you uncultured swine. What are you looking at?
It's not a laser. It's a little light bulb that blinks.
What's with him?
Laser envy. Look, I'm Woody. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got
some trouble. Pizza Planet?
I got them too. There isn't anything.
Mom, do you know where Buzz is?
Miss Ma'am, I just want to say you're a bright young woman with a beautiful yarn full of hair for infinity and beyond.
You got a friend in me.
Hey, cowboy.
Come with me.
Some other folks
might Andy will play with all of us. I know
I am big and stronger too. Maybe will love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. In the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Neath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of split tonight and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence. Said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fall. Cold in the words of silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. The sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, and whispered in the sound of silence.